in his prime. I saw his blue spaceship materialize. He looked out and said to me, run for your life. I don't know why I never thought to ask him for his name. I really don't think he'd have told me the truth anyway. But that's okay. It's completely terrifying, but it's so, so exciting. He said I was brilliant and I could change the world. So many places I've been, there's so much more to see. We got galaxies and planets and moons, and an awful lot of running to do.